Saiyan putters, let's go. We got the Dragon Ball DAIMA opening. Let's put it, bang. Woo! It's a bop already. Hey, hey, hey. Woo! Calm, calm. Hey, smooth. Hey. Yeah. Shenlong. That was calm. That was definitely smooth. The energy feels like we're going on an adventure. Nothing too intense, nothing too hard, but it feels like you're going on an adventure with your friends. You've known them for a while. You know what to expect. So come on, let's do it. Shenron might pop out, but it's time. Overall, I thought this intro was cool. Will I be playing it every episode? I don't think so, but maybe every other, every third, whenever I feel like really getting into the groove. I'm more someone that likes a more intense opening or a more rhythmic opening, but this is definitely nice. If I had to give it a rating out of 5 stars, that's what we do here. I'm gonna give it a 3.6 out of 5 stars. Hey, you can stamp that, baby. Pain putters. Let me know what you thought about the intro in the comments. Definitely do. Hit that like if you're here. Hit that sub if you're new. Dragon Ball DAIMA reactions on the channel. See you there. Let's keep putting in pain.